Hi guys, I got again in a forest. Yes, I'll tell you why I got here. Yes, I'm here to get something in the end of this video. I'll tell you what I got. So as you see just back to me, are you seeing something there? Yes, they are the gods and sheep.
Breeders got along with them.
They are very, very huge in a number. I just tell you one thing about the sheep and breeding farms in Himachal, not even here, in all over India. Government is really, really well supporting to them. They are giving subsidies and even they can get a loan from any bank. So there are lots of schemes available for
the shepherds who breed it. Now I will tell you, the shepherds will go to the Lahul Valley. Why will they go to the Lahul? Grass which has grown in the Lahul Valley that absorbs very less rain. That's why grass contains lots of vitamins. Lahul has really wide range of open area where they can graze them very easily.
He is gonna tell us how they will cover up this distance to the Lahul Valley. थोड़ा जोर से
लाहौल जाना है, कोबू जोत क्रॉस करना है, नाली होके जाना है, पीछे मड़ी, रोहतांग।
कितना टाइम लगेगा ऐसे?
औसत लगेगा 15-20 दिन।
15-20 दिन तो आप फिर स्टे करते, रुकते रुकते जाना फिर?
रुकते रुकते जाना, हमें रात दिन हमारी ड्यूटी है।
तो लाहौल में फिर आपने कितने दिन वहाँ पे रहना था?
लाहौल में रहना हमने 2 महीने 25 दिन।
उसके बाद फिर वापस आना? फिर
उसके बाद वापस।
अच्छा अच्छा, ऐसे आप कहाँ से हो? बेसिकली कहाँ से हो आप ऐसे?
प्रॉपर मतलब गोगरदार, गोगरदार से।
हाँ, गोगरदार।
लाइना पार्क।
लाइना पार्क से। Now as he told, around 15 to 20 days they will take to reach to the Lahul Valley. So it's not any easy to cover up this distance. On the way they will get lots of troubles and issues, you know, when they just got along with it, definitely they're gonna face lots of troubles as well. So there is a fear of the forest animals, I could say, you know, they meet with such a dangerous animals just like
leopards,
bears, they meet with it usually. Guys, I just tell you about their safety. What do? They got their dogs along with them. If you get closer to these goats and sheep, they can bite you anytime. Never ever just get a courage to get closer to them. They are strictly very, very dangerous.
Let me tell you now the advantages of goat milk. Milk is really highly demanded in the Indian market. We consider goat milk is curing many diseases just like as asthma and diabetes. But here in the hilly areas, they love to graze in an open area. But some areas they have special feed to eat. For this vegetable, I came in forest to collect this. This is what I got to eat in the night. One of popular seasonally vegetable available nowadays. In our local language, we call this lingad.